Suzanne, is there anything that you'd like to say to the school? To your teachers, to the children? Anything?
Only NBC2 had a camera there as a former teacher from Evangelical Christian School walked out of the Lee County Jail. The Bible teacher is accused of having sex with a student. And tonight, we've learned Suzanne Owen told detectives she had sex with a 17-year-old in a parking lot along US 41 and Cypress Lake Drive. That's where NBC2's Nestor Mato is live.
Yeah, it was in a parking lot right off 41, like you said, where we're at, where that teacher allegedly had sex with a student. Now, we've learned she has kids that go to the same school. Her husband works at the same school, and it's the same place she met that teen boy.
Is there anything that you'd like to say to the school?
Only our cameras there as Suzanne Owen walked out of the Lee County Jail earlier today. The Evangelical Christian School worker went from teaching award nominee to an orange jumpsuit before a judge this morning.
Supervised contact with your own children.
According to new reports, Owen was emailing and texting the student for a month. She even admitted to someone she thought the 17-year-old was attractive. After that person saw a hickey on her neck, she told authorities yesterday.
With a hickey on her neck, I think that's disgusting.
It's disgusting. I'm sorry.
The student admitted the two met up at a parking lot near busy US 41 and Cypress Lake Drive in the middle of the afternoon last Wednesday. He said they had sex in the back seat of her car.
It's corrupting the children. You're a teacher. You're there to teach them life skills. You're now teaching them what?
Parents who park at the lots in the area say anyone could have seen them.
I wouldn't want my children witnessing something like that.
That's why they do it. They think that's going to be the least place they get caught. And they always get caught.
Moms tell me Owen may never have thought of her own children when she allegedly slept with someone else's.
Her poor family. I feel very badly for them.
So Owen has been fired. She's not allowed back on school property. She's not allowed to have contact with minors either. She posted a $50,000 bond for sexual assault. I'm live in Fort Myers. Nestor Mato, NBC2.
An Evangelical Christian School. Moving forward, tonight it kicked off three nights of its Cinderella performance. NBC2 was there as parents went into the gymnasium, but no one wanted to talk on camera. However, this morning, parents did want to talk. A lot of them shocked. They say they never expected anything like this to happen.
She was tempted and she got into the scene.
It's something that I don't know how that happened. It's not supposed to happen here, anywhere.
Now, while school staff stay silent, they did post a Bible verse on Facebook today.
Digging into the timeline of events now, detectives say Owen and her student had been texting and emailing for about a month. They reportedly had sex on April 4th, but it didn't stop there. Owen was found with a hickey from the student just 2 days ago. That's when another woman reported the relationship to the sheriff's office. Yesterday, a deputy met with Owen at the sheriff's office. She did not answer questions and asked for an attorney. Then she was arrested. Owen spent one night in jail and was released this evening. Taking a live look right now at NBC-2.com. Top story there. Stay with us as we continue to keep you updated on the latest information in this case.